intellectual. I tend to be more buttoned up and not so playful, more on the serious side. These luncheons allowed him to see a more playful side of me, and that allowed him to become more comfortable with me. Even though I was one of the top performers on his team, me laughing at his jokes seemed to be what impressed him the most. Go figure. As you can see, going out with your colleagues might not be the most convenient and comfortable thing to do, but try it out. It will take time to ramp up your network, but start now, and in the words of New Kids on the Block, step by step, oh baby. Let's take a look at how this worked for another Memo woman. I spoke with one of our members, Yolanda, and she recalls never wanting to play the game. She hated when Becky's played it. She hated seeing fellow people of color smooze to get invited to lunch with the bobs of the workplace. She mentioned that when she entered the workforce, she vowed to never become one of those people because it seemed fake. Yolanda chose not to play the game within her organization. And over time,